Today, friends and family of legendary Columbia area basketball coach George Glymph gathered for his funeral. He coached for over 30 years, including high school basketball at Eau Claire, and 10 years in the NBA as a player development executive and assistant coach. During his time at Eau Claire, he led the Shamrocks to 5 state championships. All of his accomplishments earned him a spot at the state's Athletic Hall of Fame and the Richland One Hall of Fame.